Hi guys, this is just a quick video to show you where week 5 of 7 challenges. It's a nice easy one this week. You just got a little jummy puzzle. Got to kill a couple of people right at the end. So what you do is you just spawn in to the main area. You're going to turn around 180 degrees into the lost sector. Make sure you take your potion. And all you gotta do when you're in is follow the light. You see Torland, so you're just going to follow him all the way down. Once you get the bomb, I think it's just one or two yellow bars. It's nothing too strenuous this week. Just be careful, these rocks are rotating, I don't know if you've noticed. Oh, I've just lost the drum. Whoop. Two yellow bar witches, that's all it was. Collect your loot and you're done.